Back to my channel. Today I'm doing another hashtag school Lynn video. So today I'm doing a bunch of back to school DIYs for your locker or for your room or for your like your notebooks or for your locker again. So I have all of these very inexpensive and affordable DIYs for you guys, and I am so excited for them. If you guys are new to my channel, subscribe down below. Let's try and get this video to 8,000 thumbs up. You guys did it last time and it was so cool. I loved it. Just so you guys know, I'm currently having two giveaways. I'm giving away these and these. I will have those videos linked down below with all of the rules. One is an Instagram only giveaway, and then one is a Instagram and Twitter and vlog channels, and it's like, it's awesome. I will have those all linked down below. Those are gonna end really soon in the next like 2 weeks or so. So definitely enter those guys, cause like, who else would it want to win some free school supplies? All right guys, so here are my back to school DIYs, and I'm super excited. All right guys, this first DIY, I saw this on Pinterest and thought it was so cute. All I needed was a mason jar, some sweet tarts, some tape, and some labels. And I took some tape around a jar, put a label on it, and I labeled it with the words chill pills. Then I put in some sweet tarts with the cutest candies in the world. And you know, it's a perfect little treat for you when you are studying, and it looks so adorable and so Tumblr, guys. I think it's so cute. And here's how I was on. Alright guys, this DIY is so simple. All I did was I bought a picture frame from Goodwill, and I bought some blackboard paint, and I painted that on the glass and let this dry for about 3-ish hours. Once it dried, I put it back in the picture frame, and then I can just use some chalk and I can hang this in my locker or put it at your desk, and it looks so cute, and it was so inexpensive, and it's just the easiest DIY ever in my opinion. For this DIY, we are doing a bunch of like notebook designs on a cover. So what I did was I went to Google and I searched Tumblr summer photos, and you know, they have a good picture quality, colorful, I love that kind of style picture. And I saved a bunch of these to my desktop, and you can totally see me right now in the reflection. That's really awkward, but hey guys, what's up, hello. And yeah, you can totally also search any kind of photos that you possibly want. You want to have food photos, you want to have traveling photos, of course. Then go to PicMonkey and search the 8x10 option, and you can totally rearrange these photos however you desire. And I ended up doing it just like this. And once I had them all together, I set them to the background and I set them super saturated because it looked so cool. Then I took a shape and I made that transparent almost, but it still had a white background kind of. And I kind of stretched that right in the middle of the notebook, and I ended up writing the words English over it. Of course, if it's like a math notebook, that's obviously what you would write. But yeah, and then I printed that out and I taped it underneath the inside of my notebook. And then I took a piece of this silver tape and put it on the binding. So don't let this be our final song. So this DIY, I totally messed up and it's kind of embarrassing, but I took a picture frame from Goodwill as well, and I took out the glass and I put paper on the inside. Then I just traced a bunch of lines on the paper through the glass, and this ended up looking so bad, so I took tape and put it over it and kind of just wrote words on it to make it more like a calendar. It's kind of how it looked. It's kind of a mess up, but you guys get the idea, right? If you guys liked that video, give it a big thumbs up for me. Let's try and get to 8,000 thumbs up, because that would be so fun and exciting. All right, guys, so bye.